Jeffries is heartsick over losing her son.
It was nothing he would do for me. If I tell my niece this, I need that, he comes to my rescue, mom, what you need?
Jamar Jeffries was a brother, a first cousin, a devoted son, and a father.
He was so much in love with his baby.
Ago, Jamar was shot inside his home on Whittier in St. Louis. St. Louis police tell us a 23-year-old woman is a suspect. We don't know who the woman is.
At first, it felt like somebody was stabbing me in my heart, like, over and over with a knife, and it really, really hurts to lose your only son.
Hurt? One community church wants to heal forever. That's why they invited the U.S. Attorney.